I'm here with Eagle soccer player, senior forward Aaron Adams, and just got a couple questions. What has allowed you to be so successful in getting 4 goals in the net already this season?
We've been working really well to get the ball forward to each other, and Devin's played me a couple really great balls through to run onto and finish, and I've just been lucky to have great teammates to get me the ball and finish.
What have you and your teammates have been doing to prepare for the upcoming tournament against USC Upstate and Gardner-Webb?
We made some goals this week to work on our communication and to work on different aspects of our game throughout the field. So we worked hard last night, and we're going to work hard again tonight to get ready for those games.
All right, thanks.
Thanks.
I'm here with senior goalkeeper Lily Meisner, and just want to ask you a couple questions. How have you thought the Eagles have done so far this year? And I think you have 26 saves so far this season. What have you done to keep the ball out of the net?
I think that, you know, we've done pretty well this year, but I think that we definitely have more potential than what we've played so far. I think we have more to show. And, you know, I'm hoping that this week things are going to really come together for us. You know, each game has gotten better, and I just think that this group of girls has a ton of potential all over the field. You know, as far as me, I think, you know, everyone on the field is just trying to take care of their responsibility. It's something that, you know, we've been talking about. So, you know, each person just has to step up on their own and try to take care of their responsibility on the field. And then, you know, hopefully from there we can just really come together as a team. So it's important for me to just, you know, stay steady, and, you know, all of us seniors to really step up and lead this year, and just try to help unite everything that's going on so far. So,
all right, thank you.
You're welcome.